deep center field. Marte back. And throw. Two-run shot. Hernandez turns on a ball. High drive left center field. Forget about it. Home run. Kick it. Now it's Barnes sending a high fly ball to left center field. Does that have enough? You bet it, Barnes. Delivers 3-1. And Seager hits a towering drive to right center field. The third home run of the inning is off.
For as long as possible.
Peterson again. How far will it go? Muncy sends a towering fly ball to right field and continues the home run party on it. And Bellinger sends one to deep right center field. Did he get enough? Hernandez, right center field. Unbelievable!
Well, this one in the air. Gallo back into the wall. It's gone. Put the finishing touches on this inning. And the first pitch to Baez. Hammered out there to right field, and it is gone. Javi Baez.
1-2 to Rendon, and a ground ball to third. They hold the runner at third. They get the out at second. Now coming home, and they've got Robles in the rundown. A rookie mistake by Robles. And now McNeil puts on the tag. Double play, side retired. DeGrom finds his way out. An unusual
20 home runs, 65 runs batted in.
He developed his power, and he moved into the middle of the order.
Out toward left center field. Speaking of power, Inciarte's going back. How about that? Andrew McCutchen with a deep home run.
First hit of the season has lined out to center field and also grounded out. Altuve sends one high in the air, deep to left, sending Pham back. He's looking up, and Altuve has added to the...
Good start like you were talking about.
There's a drive into right center. It is gone! Out to right, at the wall. He's done it again! Two...
Lifts it into left center field. Bradley will go back to the track, to the wall!
Landing.